Call Shamor.
Calling Shamor.
Hello?
Yes.
Yeah, I just finished eating dinner. Sorry, I had to do all that. I'm almost done. I gotta clean up though.
I got Cuddle Team Leader.
Ah, you're so evil. I'll be right back.
And I also have enough to get the Battle Pass.
Alright, well, I know that you're evil, but I'll be right back.
Okay. Calling me evil. I got blue, diamond, blue, tank, yeah. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Ooh, my goodness, what is that? Looks like it's made of flesh.
Well, somehow I sense that these weapons are not of this time period. Right, a telescope. Under what circumstances would we need to fire at the star? Should I succumb to evil, I feel it only right that I bequeath this weapon to Miss Rose. Is there any logic to the choices this box makes for us?
Now he's angry. Listen to angry little Sam. You can hear the rage in his throat. Hear how angry he has been. How angry he was.
It is a weak man who finds strength only through liquor.
Yo, Sam thought. Holy nice right now.
Is nowhere safe.
Your world, as it was, is still here. Shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Hey, you out there! It's whoever was talking to us a minute ago. Can you at least tell us what the hell is going on?
Finna bone up will neck your neck. Okay, that one. So that one.
Truly amazing. A full body transmogrification.
Another interdimensional object. And why is it all so disgusting?
Elaborate egg cup I've ever seen.